actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too. Keep moving. Oh boy, more puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand? I think you got them all. Come on.
Here comes some more.
Oh, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. Then one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. You got them all. Come on. So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Nice!
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Ah, great. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and... Thanks. Come on, it's not too far now. Oh boy. That's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puffoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
I think that's the last of them.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
You forgot to activate the bridge controls! I'm coming! Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Over there, the Pocataru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there. The guys on my hologame forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Gonna love me, and you're ruining the moment.
Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Zircon's time with crates?
I got all kinds of locked and loaded!
Starting to get real tired of these dwarves. You know they showed up just as I was about to see the
Luke was there?
Come on, my boat's this way!
Starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based holo films? All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Saucers. Ammunition replenished.
Those saucers are about to attack. Do a barrel roll! That's one Hydro Harvester down, two to go.
Chairman, one of the Galactic Rangers is on Pocataru! He's taking out our Hydro Harvesters!
Now you listen to me. I want that water. Failure is not an option. Destroy the Galactic Ranger, or I'll make sure the first person buried on our new planet is you!
Yes, Chairman.
Wait! What did I tell you? Those Tesla rockets pack a punch! Yeah! One Hydro Harvester left.
Incredible! Say, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night and they are sweet!
That certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port, updating the software, updating, still updating, and presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
Hey, it's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
Thank you.
Ugh. Oh, that smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here. Oh boy, out of ammo. Oh, great. More of them.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to greet him.
Clear. An O2 mask. Now I can finally breathe underwater.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. of your status?
Plank and I are on Pokotaru. We just stopped Drek from siphoning the planet's water supply. Check out that vendor.
I got all kinds of stuff, ammo full. Good choice. I would totally buy that if I were you. Do it. Nice one. Buzz blades are a personal favorite of mine.
Something for you. That's one of our best sellers.
Smell a telepathicus brain? Smells like cotton candy. The other blarg make fun of me for collecting telepathicus brains. But you gotta have a hobby, right? Ooh!
ammo. Hey!
I shall let you live, little alien.